journalists and car enthusiasts, you're probably familiar with the following setting. You get up early on Sunday morning, sun is shining, perfect day, you skip breakfast, you jump right in the car and take off. Ideally, the car is really cool and you drive in a fantastic setting. This is exactly what you can have with us for the next 2 days, but this time with breakfast included. So one can say Andalusia and the new C-Class Coupe make up for a dream combination. With our new C-Class Coupe, we are expanding the collection of our dream cars. I believe, and it's truly a valuable addition. When it comes to elegance and sportiness, the new coupe is really in the same league as its larger family members. So let's have a look at the exterior first. First impression, if you ask me, the car looks like it was crafted from one piece. From the striking diamond grille in the front over the long hood to the muscular rear end, it has all the genes of classic Mercedes coupe design. Clean lines, consistent proportions that create a powerful and elegant appearance. These traits, if you look into the interior, also characterize the interior. The stylish ambience of the sedan that you all know provides the basis. However, in the coupe, our designers around Carsten over there sharpened these traits a little bit. The custom developed integral sport seats are completely new. They offer both great support for spirited driving as today, at the same time a high level of long distance comfort, and I hope your experience today confirms this. The enhanced ride quality of the car is also a result of the longer wheelbase, which grew by 80 millimeters compared to its predecessor. So let's talk a little moment about driving pleasure. The recipe was, and still is, take a long wheelbase and combine it with the lowest possible center of gravity. Consequently, we lowered the ride height of the coupe by 15 millimeters compared to the sedan. In combination with the new four-link front suspension, it reveals itself during sporty drive. The optional aerodynamic air suspension. Doesn't look like air suspension. The optional air suspension offers perfect ride comfort on the one side and sporty handling on the other side at the click of the agility select switch in the center console. And it also lowers the vehicle at higher speeds and by that reducing air drag. Not that there's much aerodynamic drag to begin with, the C-Class Coupe has a value, a drag value of 0.26, which shines in this regard as well. But good aerodynamics do not only enable fast speed, they are also economical. The new Coupe consumes up to 20% less fuel than its predecessor. And there's two other important factors that contributed to this. One is the higher share of lightweight materials used in the car, and the other is an even more efficient engine. Customers at market launch will be able to choose from 6 variants, 4 petrol and 2 diesel engines, and you've had the chance also to drive already 4 cars with a 6-cylinder 4x4 that will come middle of next year as other 4x4 variants will do. As a result, the C-Class Coupe offers driving pleasure as low as 4.1 liters per 100 kilometers. The Coupe, on the other side, is also up to date in terms of connectivity. The new navigation system presents real-time content in an interactive manner, and even the entry-level audio system now is internet-capable. The new Mercedes-Benz Me app offers many service functions, and the Connect Me services now are faster and even more convenient to operate. For the first time, the app offers comprehensive door-to-door navigation for those who own an Apple Watch. The watch can then guide you, for example, from the football stadium to the spot where you parked your car, and this lets you find your car even when you don't remember where you parked it. Once you've found it, the app then hands over automatically the rest of the navigation process to the command system, which will take you home or wherever you like. Furthermore, the connected sensor technologies in the C-Class Coupe enhance safety as part of the Mercedes Intelligent Drive concept. Typical for Mercedes, the equipment level in this area is quite broad. Attention Assist is standard equipment, as well as Collision Prevention Assist Plus, which even brakes on its own. Additional assistance systems are optional and include, for example, our Distronic Plus adaptive cruise control system with a stop-and-go pilot that also relieves driver's workload as well as monotony in traffic jams. Or the BAS, the Brake Assist Plus, which also recognizes crossing traffic now. Ladies and gentlemen, all in all, so much for my short summary of the new C-Class Coupe. There is plenty of room for more detailed information with our experts, myself and Tobias, of course, in this evening. I believe the new C-Class Coupe perfectly fits in our growing collection of dream cars. Its design is sportier and more distinctive than ever, if you compare it to the sedans. The driving dynamics are inspiring. And the technical content, from chassis to powertrain, from telematics to services, set standards in their category.